Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill, and welcome back to Humble Beginnings on No Man's Land by ALiENJiM. This is episode 3. This is my first night here. I sure hope I get a good night's sleep. It's still dark out. I'm gonna have to learn that I can sleep in a little more around here. I need some coffee. There we go. Java. Morning cup of steaming Joe. That's a beautiful morning. Okay, well, I guess I better get to work. Time to make sure the animals are good for the day. We will check on the cows and the chickens, both of them this morning. And last night while I was trying to sleep, I remembered that the water tank was empty. The dolly. That's why I couldn't fill the cattle. Kind of dark here. Put my headlights on it. Oh no, we're still full. Yeah, the water dolly for the cattle was empty. That's why it wouldn't fill. So, well, just one box still. Chickens are good for the time being. Let's go check out the boys. Two things. The water dolly was empty. Also, it needs to be pointed the other direction. Let's raise that up and lower it down. Now we can hook up. There we go. Yeah, I lost a little sleep last night, but I figured they wouldn't run out of water overnight. Couldn't figure out why I couldn't fill it with water. I knew they had to have some. That ought to do. There we go. And we got it full. Pull right alongside the fence. And we put the valve right there at the end. Tire at the post. And we fill it up. And that's good. Alright. We'll jump the gate to check. How you guys doing? Yeah, good morning. Oh, bale is gone. Let's give you the square silage bale. What do you think, huh? A little silage in your diet now? right, gentlemen, out of the way. You sure look like a non-gentleman. Nudge, nudge. Yeah, I got some silage for you. Oh, it didn't fall in. We can knock it in. There we go. All right. At least you don't try and get out. The ladies are ready to go, and the boys are ready to go. Good for the day. All right, we can plan to work on the road now. And we need to raise this up. All right, let's go into town. Let's go into the store and work on the road. Be another 15-20 minute drive. I'll see you when we get there. Bye, boys. There's a white stake in the yard out there. I wonder what that's for. I will never get tired of that drive. That is a wonderful drive. You know what? We should try and drive this. This is where the road needs to come in. We'll head up this way. Let's see if we're driving up. Get a better view from the tractor. We need to get rid of that tree. Those two. The one behind it. We'll just start cutting again. Better make it fall away from where I want to drive. That would be a good idea. That one. We'll get rid of this one. And I think we need to get rid of this one. And I think this one needs to go. I don't think it needs to go. I'd like them all to go. But we don't want to cut down more than we have to. All right, so we're going to drive this up. Oh, yeah, that's going to be a little tight. Gonna get a good big tree this time. And we'll do... I think that one's got to go as well. Just to make room. Well, if I get that cleaned up, then we can take another look. This tree right here might need to go as well. I think this is the tree that I was thinking about yesterday. All right, well, I will pull this up here so I can load it. Maybe load it, work on it anyway. There we go. I'll work on cleaning these trees up a little bit, and then I'll be back with you. Alright, got those straightened up. Let's see. That one's gonna be too big. I can get this one though. Maybe. Yeah, I need to strip some trees now, I guess. Clean them up. All right, what can I carry with this? Close enough. All right. Time to hook the wagon up. That is quite the mound there. Alright, we'll cut these off now. Those are already short enough, so right along the edge here. And the bush is in my way. I should put these on the other way. That'll work. Now, the last bunch. I could probably grab them. Let's take these up with the small ones up here. One bundle done. Can I get this up here? Like that. Well, let's take this over to the drop-off. I think we're going to have to drop it off and unload it. Oh. And of course, I had to do something like that. I don't think it matters how I have them in here, so I'll unload these, right here, just like that, dump them off, and I'll be back with you to grab the rest. Okay, we got those lined up very well, too. These are going to be heavy. Make sure these are cut the right length. Don't roll away. Almost like I planned it. That made it look like I knew what I was doing. Secret is, do not cut them too long. I should probably go unload that, but I'm going to try a little bit more. Oh, that's right. That one log is longer because I missed grabbing it last time. Maybe we'll go unload that. I only want a couple, not the whole trailer full. Of course you're gonna roll that far. All right, we'll dump them on the other side when we come back, and that will square up that end. Yep, I better give them a call. Make sure they got time to get over here yet tonight. On their way, they said. We've just got... Do we have two bundles or one bundle down here? Do we have two? All right. Did we have some left over here, or did I take them up? I took them up already. All right. Cut off these points. These should all be light. Yep. Won't get paid much for this bundle. Was a good day's work. Let's go drive the new road. See how it does. A little turn here. Come through here. Oh, come on. Let's see if we raise that. We get by it? Yes. I think that tree might have to go. Well, I'll have to see what they say. Let's go home and have our adult beverage. I guess it is only 3 o'clock, but we're in paradise. See you back at the house. Hello, boys. I suppose, well, I need to put this wagon away. Oh. Glad I live here all alone and nobody saw that. I drove all the way back here with that thing sticking way up in the air. That sure looked silly, I'll bet. We need that. What we don't need is that. There we go. Well, I know the cattle are still good on silage, but I'll bet they need some more water. Oh. Better go refill it or we'll forget. There we go. Ground temperature is still 28 degrees. It needs to warm up. I want to get to working on that little field there. Well, hello, gents. There we go. And top them off. And we'll check the chickens. Boy, they're not eating much. Are they laying more eggs yet? Not many. All right, well. I should probably rearrange the machine shed and get that new trailer put under there. We'll just leave that parked right there. All right, let's have a drink. $15,489. We have almost $17,000. I think we need to go to the store and buy a power washer. What do you think, old lady? I thought you'd agree. And I think we have enough money. We should probably buy a couple more cattle. I think that would be a nice investment. Pretty sure we used this before. There we go. And the nice thing about taking the old lady up to the store, we'll get there a lot quicker. Even if she is a lot dirtier. Plus, we need to tell Paul that we've got the trees done that we think we need to take out. And then let him look at it and decide whether or not we did a good enough job. Alright, let's use their newfangled computer. Under miscellaneous, we want a power washer. $4,500. Wow, that is expensive. We'll have them set it right outside here for us. Fancy schmancy. It's liftable, but it's a little heavy. Let's get it up there. There we go. All right, let's go get some cattle. We have $12,495 left. I don't remember what they cost last time. Got five more for $11,000. I think that is a good investment. We'll see you back at the farm. Sounds to me like they know they're gonna get some friends. Alright, I better open up the gate first. I don't want it to hit the trailer. Yeah, hello. There you go. Oh, when did that fall out? I hope I didn't hurt it. Close this up. Yes, we did. All right. Let's leave that there. Let's bring the power washer over here. I think it'll work right here. Right there. That's making the old Massey look better. And our little lift over here got quite a crud layer on it. And now the big question is, what will the old lady look like if I give her a bath? She cleans up nice, but now it shows her old age beauty marks. Here we go. Yep, looking good. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Humble Beginnings. If you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. It would really help. We'll see you soon. Bye for now.